Hey there, my foxy peeps. On my way down to the Black Hills with my childrens, which are right now playing on tablets. I hope I didn't just drive through a town really speeding. Wasn't much of a town. There goes that town. Yeah, we're on our way down to the Black Hills. We left a little after 6, and it is almost 6:30. I was waiting for some light to chit-chat with y'all. So, it's gonna be a 4-hour drive to get to where we're going. But yay! So, talk to you when I get there. Kids are fighting in the back seat, if you can hear. Driving for 4 hours. Horrible. So, I was supposed to turn on 72 or 73. 73. Highway 73. Missed that highway.
Flying.
Ended up in Newell. So. Kids are making funny noises in the back seat. So now we will be going to Sturgis to get to Hill City, which is where, well, not quite where we want to go, but we want to go to Custer. But I didn't get on the road I was supposed to go on, but oh well. And forgot about the time change.
So it
is. Yeah, Pete, I'm talking to the camera. Children. Anyway, so it's like only gonna be 8:30 out this way. But oh well. So anyways. So it's only, yeah, gonna be 8:30. Fun. Got gas. Need a gas, but about to hit the Black Hills, pretty much in the Black Hills, but yeah. I don't know if you can see the hills in the background. There's the Black Hills, and I'm assuming that is Bear View. Not sure, but I assume. Okay, after having some anxiety attacks, we've made it to Hill City. We've got our train tickets for
the train. How about the
train song? Yay! Now we're gonna go eat.
Yay!
You're not in it.
There we go. The only communication we do have with that engineer is the whistle. One is stop, two is forward, three is back. Get your tickets out, so gather them up.
Hey, look, a little caboose.
Yeah.
Diesel engine. Hard and scrap.
Oh, you can't even see it.
Once again, welcome on board the 1880 train.
Thank you. We are staying at Calamity Peak Lodge. This is the front of cabin number 3. With my little grill sitting there. With the chars. And the grill in the background. My car's way over there. And then they got a creek. Come on. See, Calamity Peak Lodge.
Board it up?
Yeah, for safety reason. No. And a fast moving creek.
Okay, after our train excursion, whatever. We are now in the cabin, so I'll give you a little tour of the cabin. There's the front door. There's Mikey. The kitchen table. Little kitchen. No, we don't go in there.
Why?
Because we don't have that room. Little kitchen, refrigerator, furnace room. See? Furnace room. Little shelving. Yeah, you can't get in there either. Little closet. The bedroom. The boys will be sleeping on the bed. I get the couch in the back. Tiny little couch. But it pulls out to a bed. TV.
Yay.
Another little closet. And
I'm taking off my
shoes. The bathroom is right there. Tiny little bathroom with just the shower. Little shelves.
And Mikey trying to steal the bed.
Well, you don't get the whole bed to yourself.
I know.
That lamp is cool.
I get a full pillow.
Day 2 of the vacay. We are now heading to Mount Rushmore. And it's such a scenic view.
vacay.
Going
home. On my way right now. Hopefully this time I don't get lost.